Namaskar children, I hope you are all happy at home, spending time with your mama, papa, grandma, granny, brother and sister. Now it's grammar time. I am going to explain you gender. Nouns or naming words can be categorized into four groups, such as masculine, feminine, common and neutral. Today, I am going to explain you masculine and feminine gender. A word that denotes male is called masculine gender. For example, boy, father, king, lion, brother, cock, policeman, etc. Now, let us see some pictures of masculine gender. Word that denotes female is called feminine gender. For example, girl, mother, queen, lioness, sister, hen, policewoman, etc. Here are some pictures of feminine gender. Remember, masculine gender comes under he group and feminine gender comes under she group. So children, I hope you have understood what is gender and what is masculine gender and feminine gender. Okay, bye.